The Tsar's in-law, Prince Felix Yusupov, and his fellow noblemen begin receiving disturbing reports. Under the guise of friendship, Yusupov invites Rasputin to his palace and offers him wine laced with poison. But when the mystic happily partakes, the results are unexpected. As the evening unfolds, so the terrified prince takes drastic action and brandishes a pistol.
He shoots.
In a frenzy, Rasputin pushes past him out of the room, but he's quickly chased down and dealt a crushing blow to the head.